like you belong to the streets, but the streets belong to me. It's like home to me.
Grant a chance. What's going on, YouTube? This game again, back with a brand new video. Now, I ain't gonna lie. This game gets some bucks. Giannis is a little challenging. I ain't gonna lie. So, that's why this gameplay for this one, it ain't gonna be that long. Because that boy Giannis, he was tearing us up. We was taking turns guarding him. But you gotta realize, this team is small. Our center is PJ Washington. He's 6'7. I'm a small forward. I'm 6'7. Miles Bridges are powerful. He's 6'6 or 6'7. LaMelo, probably 6'7. Shooting guard Evan Fournier. Like, this team is not equipped to guard Giannis at all. Like, that boy having his way. He's taking turns on all of us. We was winning for a while, then coach took me out, and yeah. But anyways, yeah, Giannis was having his way. He was tearing all of us up. Everybody was taking turns, and it didn't matter. Giannis was just going crazy, wrecking havoc, having his way. I got tired of him. I ain't gonna lie. I was trying to dunk on him, and I got that. It wasn't the post that I wanted, but it was something nice. They up by 5 with 5 minutes left in the second quarter. We still fighting. We still banging it out with them. But Giannis, we're gonna have to get somebody to contain him. Now, they go up by 11 at halftime. I was kind of upset, but I was like, all right, we'll try to get back into it. But here I am guarding Giannis. I tried as much as I can. But, you know, at this point, I'm actually, like, top 5 in the league in rebounds because we ain't got no big men. So, it's just me and LaMelo getting rebounds. That's all we do. And look at this. Come on, Giannis. Chill. Every time we do something, Giannis just comes right back at us. And Miles Bridges is having a tough night. I ain't gonna lie. Having a tough night. And at this point, I'm like, all right, we're down by 20. I got 10 points, 11 boards. I ain't coming here to do this. I came here to be on my baby Bron type shit. I came to dunk, play make, play some defense. And that's about it. I ain't come here to really be that guy. Not, well, I'm going to be that guy. But at this point, I'm like, nah. Let me get up out of here. Show the box score. They tow us up bad. They threw us some night. Now, Nawara had 33. I don't know about that. Giannis had 32 and 14. He had a crazy night. I ain't gonna lie. He had a crazy night. But here we are. We against the Raptors. And this one was a good game. The Raptors was fun. The Raptors got a nice little team, but we better. I'm still getting rebounds. Pretty soon, I ain't gonna lie, I played ahead. So y'all gonna see as I get the nice assist on Miles Bridges. I'm gonna get us a big man. Because PJ Washington, he's actually playing really good. I like how he's playing. But he's too short. I'll make sure he comes off the bench. I'm going to get us a veteran center that is pretty good. As Scottie Barnes, 1 for 12. Look at that dunk. Man. I'm nice. I ain't going to lie. I'm pretty nice with it. Once I get that jump shot down pack, I'm going to be pretty satisfied with what's going on. But let me tell y'all something now. I got a brand new series, another one. We started two series at once. Kevin Warner, my point guard, that series is coming. I'm dropping that video after this video. Not the same day, but after this video drops, a Kevin Warner video will drop. At the point guard position, like a baby Kyrie. So we got baby Bron and we got baby Kyrie. But we're going neck and neck. First half, I really wasn't doing nothing. So second half, look at that. LaMelo. When we get into that press defense, full court press, we be going crazy. I think that's going to be our defense for the rest of the year because whenever we run into that, teams can't really do nothing against us. But right now, we only have about 1 mile bridge. Oh, you got to take over. You got Fred Van Vliet? Come on, bro. Fred Van Vliet. And come on, where's the foul at, ref? And one? Can I get one? Oh, you left me open. Let me take my time. Now I'm guarding Scottie Barnes. He's cold. He was 1 for 12 earlier. He thinks he's doing something. He got a nice step back. Got some room. But I still contested the shots a little bit. That's that wingspan. That's Miles Bridges. Nice screen. And I'm finishing it off. Go up by 5 with 3 minutes and 46 seconds left. The Raptors was a good game. Good game. I ain't gonna lie. We have some good games. This is why I like playing my NBA more than my career. Because honestly, I want these games to be close. I don't want to have games where we blow. Every game is a blowout. Nah, I'd rather have close games and lose than have blowout games and win every single game. That ain't fun. We trying to have fun. That's Scottie Barnes. You know you're not the man for this. What? Come on, man. We play great defense and he still was able to get to go. Y'all got to play better pick and roll defense than that. We down by 1 point. The crowd is going wild. Melo, let's run this play. And let's get something going. Let's get the off. Whoa, what? Melo. I ain't gonna lie. Melo, he starts the game off nice. But then when the time goes on, the time is going by, he starts slacking. I don't like that. But Scotty Barnes, he thinks he's running his team. He's doing a little too much, and he's just breaking. He's just causing havoc for his own team. He's not getting good shots out there. But it is what it is. That's helping us out. Now, I said, nah, Melo, you can't get it. I'm doing this by myself. We have about 1 point with 29 seconds left to go. Now it's time to play some defense. And I don't know what they're doing here, miscommunication, but it's the game's over. It's free throw game time. You know I don't miss free throws, so I got 23 points, 13 boards at this point. They down by three. They got to get a good shot. And I live my man open in the corner, but I still got there to contest it really good. Melo gets the board, and that's going to do it, folks. We win by 3 points. This video is going to be short because wasn't much action. Only second half action. We win by five. The next video, going to have two games for you, and those are pretty action-packed. So it's 88 to 83. I will show you the stat score at the end. But I'm about to show you how to play the game highlights for me. King AJ, man, make sure you leave a like on this video. Leave a comment letting me know what you want to see in the videos. Give me challenges. Give me something. If you got a challenge for me, let me know, and I will try to do it in the game. But we just getting this team together. We just trying to get better. This is King AJ. I'm out.